Good morning, children. I would like to welcome each and everyone to the EVS class. And children, we have already started with our revision, and today we are going to do revision with our next lesson. This is lesson number 3, and the name of the lesson is Story of My Family. So let us start our class with the learning outcome. What are the important things we have learned from our lesson? So we have learned about the family tree. Children, we have learned about the family tree. That is, what is a family tree? A detailed chart of a family is called a family tree. Then we have learned about the meaning of family. What is the meaning of family? Parents, grandparents, and ancestors. We have learned about the different levels of family tree. We have learned about the different levels of family tree. We have also learned about the growth of a family tree. That means how a family tree is increased. So let us start our class. So we have a family tree. So what it is, a family tree? A detailed chart of a family is called a family tree. A detailed chart of a family is called a family tree. So who are there in the family tree, children? You have the grandpa, grandma, mother, father, sister, you, your brother, your uncle, aunt, and your cousins. They are the members of your family. And what is a family tree? A detailed chart of a family is called a family tree. Okay, it is given in details and they are called as the family tree. Now let us see for the next. Who are our parents, children? We should know who are our parents. Yes, it is our father and mother are our parents. Father and mother are called our parents. Okay, children, now let us move next. We have a family, okay, where, as we said, that we have our grandparents. So who are grandparents here, children? Here we have our grandparents. Mother, father, and 2 children. Okay, then our family tree consists of our parents, their parents, and us. It also has the parents of our grandparents, and they are called our great grandparents. And now let us see our great grandparents. Okay, they are the parents of our grandparents. They are the parents of our grandparents and they are called as great grandparents. Okay, they are called as our great grandparents. Always remember, the parents of our grandparents is called as great grandparents. Now let us move to the next. What we have? We have the ancestor children. All the people in the family who lived before our grandparents are called ancestors. Okay, this is the old family picture where we have our great grandparents before. The great grandparents are called our ancestors. Now let us see next what we have. We have a family tree, children. What is a family tree? You see that the different levels of family tree, we are going to collect information about the different levels of family tree. So first is level 1 and it is about the great grandparents. Then we have the level 2 as our grandparents, and level 3 it is the parents, and level 4 it is us, okay, the children. I would like to repeat it, children. First of all, we have the great grandparents, that is number 1, level 1. And level 2, we have the grandparents. Level 3, we have the parents. And level 4 is the children. Did you get? So how many levels are there, children? You should always remember there are 4 levels, okay, in a family tree. So number 1 is great grandparents, number 2 grandparents, and number 3 parents, and level 4 is the children. So here we have done. The next we also learned that our family growth, about our family growth. How does a family increases? So when a baby is born to our family, or when someone gets married, okay, whether it be your uncle or your auntie get married and he or she becomes the new member in our family, and that way our family tree increases. And or moreover, when a baby is born in our family. Okay, children, these are the two important things. How the family growth take place? When someone get married, that means when uncle or auntie get married. Then number two, when a new baby is born in our family. Okay, children, these are the important things we have learned from our lesson. Hope you all have understood this lesson. And children, please do the revision properly. And if you find any difficulty regarding any lesson, you can message me so that I'll be doing it again. I will revisit it and I will be getting the clear idea. And after watching this video, children, please read the textbook and the workbook thoroughly. And if you find any difficulty in any understanding any line or paragraph, you can write to me so that I'll be doing it again, okay, for better clarity. Okay, children, now I would like to wind up my class. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.